Do it.
Do it. Are you ready to do it?
Ready to do it.
I'm ready to do it.
I'm ready to do it.
Then do it. Press the A button and do it. Do it. I imagine someone being like, "Hello, wife, would you like to do it?"
And I'm pretty... look, it's telling me to use the book this time. Great idea.
So that red 1000... Oh, shit.
Aw, Editing is magical. Editing is magical. Insect's pretty stupid.
Exit scenario. I'm not used to being second player.
I'm not used to being first player. Oh, I didn't even change my costume.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna do this level. Welcome back, everybody.
Press A. I'm ready. Skullkid. Actually, you should do the Skullkid one because it's kind of funny for this level.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
I gotta hit buttons again.
Yeah.
Now you have to be weak again. At least I'm level 16. Now back to the story.
To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her a goddess butterfly, an insect that could guide her wherever she wished to go. A curious Twi'li named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm. Lana and Midna would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task.
Oh, dang it!
That was a nice story.
Why did I do that right at the end?
Palace of Twilight.
Completely thought those were we were supposed to be killing the guards, so whoops.
I know this place inside and out, so it doesn't make sense if I look at the back of my hand.
Do my best, says Agatha.
Does worst.
Well, I got my good AoE.
Yay, congratulations. I'm in the...
Zan's forces are advancing towards the allied base.
I'm doing stuff.
I'm trying to kill this guy.
Yeah, weapon.
You stole my material stuff.
It was a weapon.
You stole my collectibles.
It was a weapon.
You stole what I was trying to collect.
But it...
That's a weapon.
Damn it.
Yeah, I'll show you! Let me just open this with my magical hair hand. Reach inside. Hey, it's a crystal and a dagger and a crystal. You know what I meant.
I mean, I can't do that. You have to press A.
Why will you do that? To the next keep.
Okay, there you are.
Ah, Zant, I love you.
Ah. The time is now!
Ah, now he's breaking all the gas bridges.
I'm frozen. There is a
Use your bomb on it.
I did. Hey, it worked.
Yeah, you didn't believe me?
I just wanted to make sure, gosh.
This is on?
What?
This is Zant?
This? No, this isn't Zant. This is just a screamy dude. Why do I have to be so weak? Oh man.
Aww.
Okay, it's dead. Still need to heal up the keep boss. Okay, you can go ahead and leave this room, but the chest that appears in here takes a while to appear, so one of us is gonna have to sit back for a minute.
Okay.
Oh. That happened sooner than I thought.
It didn't take long.
Usually takes longer for whatever reason.
Let me open yet another chest! I wonder what's inside this one! Certainly couldn't be an item that we can actually use.
Oh my god, it is.
Well, you got a hookshot, use it to latch on enemies and ledges, great for increased battle utility.
Hooray, we're not weak anymore. Alright, yeah, we are.
Check it out. Ready? Ready? Oh.
I was like, who are you fighting? Because I'm fighting this guy. We're fighting the same guy.
No.
Hey, it's another cutscene.
What's that?
Oh my god. That dragon has armor?
Yep. Agarok. I think that's his name.
Shoot. How come I always freaking hit the buttons wrong?
Cause you stupid! Ah, I almost dropped a thing. I almost dropped the bass. I mean the bass. Sorry. Cooking fish for dinner. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my time on these guys. I'm gonna go fight the dragon.
Haha, cool.
Fireballs! Fireballs?
Yeah,
stop dropping the bass.
Jeez, I'm way up here.
I think we need to get the real Midna up to this place.
Real Midna?
Yeah, because you're player one, so I don't really exist. I'm just a figment of your imagination.
Oh, okay.
Who can collect things for Midna?
Oh, it's a Gibdo or a Redead.
It's one of those. That was the wrong item to use. Don't let me flee.
Killed one.
Hooray! You're way down there. Or up there. Or not over here.
Oh, I can use hookshot now.
Yeah! So where, if you have the hookshot equipped, it'll just glow in an area you can use it. If not, just look for those little things on ledges. Which way are you going, Midna? Other Midna?
I know he put his mask on.
Gross. Enemy base gate is open! Oh, hi!
Hang it!
I'm gonna make sure no one gets near our base. You just keep hanging out with Midna. The other Midna, not this one.
The not real Midna, the one that sucks butt and stuffs.
Winky face.
Yes.
Hey, I got a weapon.
I just realized I had a second meter on my thing. For extra darkness power, yay! Yay, level 17.
Okay. Dead. Yay.
I guess you could say he was re-dead.
But he wasn't.
Oh.
You're wrong, man. You're wrong, man.
Wrong.
Just go wrong with it, man.
So why is this thing all blinking?
Don't.
Oh, that's where the fireballs are hitting.
Yeah. See the flag? That's the real Midna. Make sure you're at that keep when she gets there, because then we can do the magic circle.
Okay, I'm running.
As long as we have control of that keep, and then she's there, which, yeah, you can use the magic circle. Which is what we need to do. And if we don't do it quickly, we might lose.
I'm hurrying. Why?
Yeah. Why for yeah? Aw, man. It
didn't work. What was that supposed to do? Didn't freaking do anything.
We did it. See, it says mission successful. Oh man, he's back already. Wow, that's actually fast. Even for him. Central Square, okay. Yay, we already have that base. Grr, I'm so sick of it.
I don't get it. Yay, I leveled up.
What don't you get?
Well, I didn't, like, kill the dragon.
Yeah, because we screwed up. We're stupid.
So what do we do now?
Gotta use the magic circle. Take that keep that's right below the dragon. That's what. See, just listen to me. I know what I'm doing.
Boom.
We're trying to, game.
Whoa. Are you doing that?
Yeah.
What was that?
That's my special thing.
Oh, you're A?
Yeah. Quick, use the magic circle again.
What? She needs assistance. With what? She doesn't need assistance to Jack.
Who's Jack?
I said with Jack.
Who's Jack?
Thank you very much.
Who is Jack?
Why?
MCA.
It worked this time.
Daw shucks.
Come on. I want it to work. Freaking suck, man.
I don't suck.
Who's like, get away.
That would be Lana.
What? On the phone.
Don't let the allied beasts fall. He's back. Guess who's back again?
Eminem?
What?
Nim Nim.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it is a Zelda game, so third time's gonna be the charm, right, Midna?
Yeah. I'm not standing here for any reason at all. Just standing here, talking. Not like I'm trying to get into this door or whatever. Oh, look, the little butterfly wants to go somewhere. I wonder where. How could I have known?
Okay.
Just keep fighting.
That's so cool. My things take up the entire bridge. You see that?
Yeah, and then just shove them off.
Everybody back!
can we? Thank you.
That's so cool.
Shloop!
Oh my god, what are you doing up here? Or here, I guess. I don't know where this is.
In the Twilight Realm?
Yeah.
Will you just do what you gotta do, girl? We ain't got time for this. We already tried that. You see, it doesn't work. You even missed that time.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
That's why I wanted you to wait for it. Aw, it just disappears.
Aw. Turned into navvies.
So now we can actually fight him. Whenever his tail is blue, like that, use the hookshot on him.
Oh yeah, he's a boss.
Yeah. I'm gonna start taking other keeps and get things that we need. I'm pretty sure one of them is in a rock and one is in a keep. Oh, the music changed.
Ah, oh, great, there's two Gibdos right next to me.
There's so little enemies in this keep, it's not even funny.
I hit it with my book. Oh crap, those cuckoos.
No, it's not. Who would have summoned those?
Oh my gosh, it's so slow.
I know.
There's a Charizard trying to fight me.
A Charizard? He's a Charizard. He's gonna use magic powers to fire flame on my butt.
Look at this.
Oh my god. You get hit by a fireball.
Oh god.
Charizard used the fire of flame.
There's a butt ton of them chasing me.
Yeah.
What? Did you hit the cuckoos or something?
No! I would never. Except always.
They're like slowing my screen down.
I'm having slowdown, bro. So don't worry. You gotta stay in the middle with the boss, bro, or else things are gonna go bad.
Trying, but there's like 8 other dudes with health bars here.
Yeah. Hey, I got a heap! Is it mine? Is it yours? Let's find out. Oh, it's not mine. Scorchera, where are you, buddy? Scorchera, I hear you. I got it. So, which keep is for me then? Maybe that bottom? No, it wouldn't be the bottom one. Well, shit, then I don't know. Pretty sure we already took this one at one point.
Yeah, well, I've almost killed the boss, so that's a plus.
Yay. So I don't know where my thing is, so I'm gonna come help you.
Yay, help!
Hooray!
Did you do yours too?
No.
Oh.
I just kind of punched it.
I was like,
it.
That'd be overkill.
Yay!
Oh, Jesus, gold chicken. Still chasing me?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Did I hit the cuckoos or did you?
I think it was you. Did you just pick up a heart?
God damn it. I'm just gonna keep running. I'm screwed.
That keep kind of above you? Oh, shit. So many red things chasing you. That keep kind of in front of you to the right, across the gap. Okay. Your chest isn't there.
Okay.
And it's open, or it's everything's good. Just go in there, get the chest, and party hardy.
There's too many chickens.
It's weird how they're not going.
God damn it!
Did you already use your potion?
Yeah, both of them.
You had two?
That gold chicken hurts.
Oh, Zant is going for the allied base. Get your chest real fast.
Oh, come on.
Nice.
Okay, good. Jeez, the chicken hurts me.
The chicken hurts everyone.
Okay, good. Hopefully that should re-put my heart back full, right? Yay! Let me dodge.
Give me this keep. Give me heart thing. Yeah, now go kill Zant real fast. Or at least distract him. Because he's at the base.
He's at the base?
He's in front of it.
Okay. Yeah, I see him.
Gasp.
What happened to my hands? Boom chaka, boom chaka, boom chaka. Jeez, there's so many health bars in here. Not to mention the golden chicken, who just freaking look at hit me once.
So stay away from the chicken.
I'm trying, but whenever I stop, if I don't hit him.
So my chest wasn't in here.
Great, and there's a re-dead going for me.
There's no way my chest is in here, right? That'd be stupid. Putting it in the enemy base. Especially when there's barely any enemies in here. God damn it. Did
Damn it.
This is gonna be it.
Hurting.
This is gonna be it. Yep. I will be there in a second.
Jeez Louise. There's too many chickens here.
I'm on my way. Hey! Hit A!
Shall we?
God! I have my special, I have a magic. I'm coming. Very slowly with all this slowdown.
It's because look at how many enemies there are here.
I'm coming, I swear. Hey, materials that you missed. Hey, a silver material that you missed.
Sorry, I'm running from all the chickens.
I'm coming, bro. Don't worry. Holy shit. Where's Zant? I would prefer to be locked into Zant when I do this. There we go. Magic time.
You can see my my special bar go up when I hit people.
Level up.
Dang it. Dang it. No!
I just finished my magic, so that's good.
Good, I got the red golden chicken again.
Hooray, I'm right here with you, bro. Nice, double it. And on Zant, too. Stop howling. Chicken's almost dead. My help at all. I didn't do a thing.
Is Gold Chicken gone?
It would have said it was defeated. I don't see it though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, girl.
20 minutes later.
I just picked up like 7 materials in one.
I really wonder why there's so many enemies.
Because they were all heading towards the base. So now he just gotta kill Zant. Who is annoying because he doesn't like to show his weak point gauge.
Alright. Yay, now it's a lot better. I jinxed us.
We're in an area with a lot of enemies. There's a lot of enemies left on the board. Just kill this guy and it'll be done. Give me that, thank you.
I'm working on the frame rate, so you work on Zant, I'll work on the frame rate.
I'm working on both, thank you very much.
Yeah.
slowly pound his face into the ground. No, stay here, Zant. Oh, no, 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 not this way, this way. Damn it.
No.
Sorry.
Oh god, is there another freaking gold chicken?
No, there's no, there's only one per chicken level.
Got hit once, and now I'm half a heart. That's not red.
Still, break it, it's brown!
But I don't want to die!
You're not gonna die but from breaking a brown pot. And if you do, I'm going to kill you.
Oh god, there's one of those thingies in here.
Kill some things, you're almost level 20. Don't be a wussy.
Too many chickens behind me!
Kill anything.
There. Haha, I picked up a heart.
And there you go, you dummy.
There. Those chickens are freaking scary. Gosh dang it, I used my A again.
Dummy. I can grab Zant and take his power.
All these friggin' chickens.
Whoever summoned them really needs to stop it. Okay, we're done. Did it. No thanks to you.
I helped.
You didn't even touch Zant.
Yeah, I did.
You were just too busy whining about all their enemies. God.
And I killed him.
Your greed was your downfall.
Yay. We get him. Oh, too. Cool.
Yeah.
He pooped.
this goes. Skullkid and Midna together.
Is that why you thought it was funny?
Because it's the moon and Skullkid.
Okay, I gotcha.
What's up, girl? Kinda actually sound like she said, she's the one. Why don't you just turn into an octopus? You! Ha, in the face.
She looks like me.
Gee, I wonder why. It looks just like yours.
It's because she's my sister. She had plastic surgery. Whoa.
What?
I think she actually said what there. Oh. That was pretty close.
I wasn't paying close enough attention, I'm sorry.
You weren't listening close enough attention!
Yay, we did it! Press it. Yay, it's a stronger book.
Whoa, yeah it is.
And more sticks. And lots of stuff!
Yay.
What do we get, what do we get? We got hair!
And the rest of Midna's face.
No one cares about that. Yay, the bazaar is leveled up. Potions can become more effective and there's more stuff. And we learned about Zant and we're saving. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. And next time, we're going even further in time. To the space place.